Hello everyone, welcome all to my channel Kerala Herbal Care. Today let's see a traditional homemade serum for quick hair growth which has been followed since many years. The base for the serum is cooked rice water, guava leaves and curry leaves. Cooked rice water contains many vitamins and minerals like amino acid, B vitamins, vitamin E and C. Using rice water to your hair regularly will detangle the hairs, makes the hair smooth, increases shine and makes your hair stronger. Now let's see how to make this serum. Take 2 cups of cooked rice water in a vessel. To this add 10 fresh guava leaves. As guava leaves has antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties that helps to maintain healthy scalp. The vitamin B and C content improve collagen activity, aiding in hair growth. Next, add a handful of fresh curry leaf as it has rich source of beta carotene and protein which can reduce your hair loss and increases hair growth. The next step is to boil this for 10 minutes in a low flame and store the serum overnight as the rice water gets fermented. Fermented rice water will enhance the existing vitamin and nutrient level in it and will nourish the hair follicles. Fermented rice water is acidic and when you rinse your hair, it restores the balance, the pH of your hair. Next day, filter the leaves from the serum, take a mug of the serum and if you want, you can mix with lukewarm water and pour over your hairs and scalp gently massaging. Leave it for 5 to 15 minutes depending on the time and then rinse your hair with regular water without shampooing. Use it at least once or twice a week to see an excellent result in the texture of your hair, helps in regeneration of the hair, aids faster growth of your hair, reduces split ends and makes the hair smooth and shiny. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment.